Hey everybody, I'm Nick Taylor, and today I'm going to show you how I turn this into this. First thing I have to do is clean this room out a bit. I need space to work on that wall when I'm building this, so I gotta move everything out and then I'll get to building. Was a bit of a longer day than I anticipated, but I had a ton of fun putting these on. I got all the pieces on the wall. There's a little bit of difficulty with the top part of the roof because you can see behind me, it sloped a little bit, so it wasn't quite 45 everywhere. But other than that, it was a little bit difficult getting the right spaces sometimes, so I just took my time, made sure I was doing everything right, went real slow. I think that's why it took a little bit longer, but tomorrow I'm gonna have wood fill and I'm also gonna caulk the edges and then I can paint and then it'll be all done. that's it for me. I hope you liked the video, and I love how this wall turned out. I'm excited to hear what you think in the comments. Also, be sure to like the video and subscribe. I'm gonna be doing more cool stuff soon, and I'm really excited to share it with you. So, hope you enjoy the wall and the video, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.